Abigail Green, French. In Swedish. E. N. Born 5 July 1980 is a French actress and model. She started her career in theater before making her film debut in 2003 in Bernardo Bertolucci's controversial The Dreamers. She achieved international recognition when she appeared in Ridley Scott's Kingdom of Heaven, 2005, and portrayed Vesper Lynd in the James Bond film Casino Royale, 2006. In 2006, Green was awarded the BAFTA Rising Star Award. Green was born in Paris, France, 2 minutes earlier than her fraternal twin sister, Joy Joanne. She is the daughter of Marlene Joppert, an actress, and Walter Green, a dentist. In 2002, Green had her film debut, when director Bernardo Bertolucci cast her for the role of Isabel in The Dreamers, 2003, which involved her in extensive full-frontal nude scenes and graphic sex scenes. Green told The Guardian that her agent and her parents begged her not to take the role, concerned that the film would cause her career to have the same destiny as Maria Schneider, and because of Schneider's traumatic experience during the filming of Bertolucci's Last Tango in Paris. Green said that with Bertolucci's guidance she felt comfortable during the filming of the nude and sex scenes. Green considers herself nerdy. "When people first meet me, they find me very cold. I keep myself at a distance, and I think that's why I'm so drawn to acting. It allows me to wear a mask." She lives alone and, by her own account, leads a low-key life when she's not working. When asked in an interview what people would be surprised to find out about her, she responded, "I guess people would be surprised to find out that I am a bit of a homebody. I do not like clubbing or going to wild parties. After a day of shooting, I love to come home and relax by the fire with a glass of wine and a good book. Boring, ha."